Mercer County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly crash this morning involving a vehicle into a pond. This happened just before 7 a.m. Authorities say a semi-truck was trying to turn from State Route 29 onto Harris Road with the trailer blocking the road. 36-year-old Atsushi Tanaka of Sydney hit the back of the trailer, ran off the road, and crashed into a pond. Crews pronounced him dead at the scene, and that crash remains under investigation.